Yeah, thank you very much, Sugar. If I could direct everybody's attention on track here to the winner's circle, it's our annual Wall of Fame night here in 2019. It's something that has become quite a tradition here at the Raceway at the Western Fair District. And when deciding on this year's recipient for track management, it was really quite simple. A long-term participant of the Raceway and somebody very dear to us, whether it be in the paddock or in the grandstand, he's somebody that has been a focal point here at the Raceway for many, many years, if not many decades. But tonight is a special night for everybody here at the Raceway, and we're going to throw it up to track announcer Sugar Doyle, just for a little more details of this year's Wall of Fame recipient.
In what can often be a very challenging and competitive business where people come and go, tonight's inductee has been a mainstay in the local racing scene for the better part of six decades. He's a quiet, unassuming man who has steadily produced results year after year while developing several notable performers. But as impressive as his career stats have been, it's his character which has endeared him to his fellow horse people and garnered him universal respect industry-wide. This native of Hanover, Ontario, first fell in love with the horses as a youngster when he attended the fall fairs with his father. Then in 1965, he turned that passion into a career when he opened up his own stable. And since that time, he has not missed a race meet at Western Fair. During his 54-year career, he's won many Trainer of the Year titles here in London, with his horses winning over 1,100 races and earning $7 million. Some of the horses he's best known for include quarter-million-dollar winners Stonebridge Celeste, Angels Uprising, and Lorestar. One of his favorites, Chicopee Star, was his first Ontario Sire Stakes winner and became his first broodmare. She would be the grand dam of current barn favorite Jake Parrish, who has been a source of pride for the entire family. That love of family has been a constant, and his passion for this industry has been passed on down to his children and grandchildren. Ladies and gentlemen, the Raceway is very pleased to induct Mr. Larry Fitzsimmons into its prestigious Wall of Fame. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Sugar. Larry, without further ado, we would like to unveil. We're going to hold it so it doesn't fall. Congratulations, Larry. Wonderful picture that will be inducted into this year's Wall of Fame, 2019. Larry, before we let you go, we got to have a couple remarks. First of all, what was the initial reaction when you found out that you were going to be the recipient of the Wall of Fame this year?
Well, he caught me by surprise, and really happy to go with a lot of these guys I knew that are up in the Wall of Fame. I'm quite happy.
Going back when Sugar was talking about all your accolades, going back many years, is there a particular horse or a couple of horses that stick out in your mind?
Oh, the first horse I had was a horse called Delbert that got me going, really. And he wasn't a very nice horse, but he was a good horse for me. And, you know, Chancelot, Lorestar, Top of the Road, a whole bunch of them. A lot of good horses, you know.
And you've been a mainstay in the Ontario Sire Stakes program, a mainstay here at the Raceway. What is it about London, Ontario? I know your family and friends are involved in the industry, and whether you have a horse in to go or not, you always seem to be found here on the grounds.
I enjoy coming to the races. I still do, and I like watching the half-mile track racing, which I was brought up with. So.
That's wonderful, and it's quite rewarding to see your family and friends with you here this evening.
For
so,
sure.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, the 2019 Wall of Fame inductee, Larry Fitzsimmons. And Sugar, we can go back up to you, tee up race number 7.
Right on. Thank you. Congratulations once again, Larry, and family and friends of Larry for the Wall of Fame induction there. His Wall of Fame feature race coming up next. top class pacers here. Current favorite on the verge at 4-5. Next choice being the 5 artistic pick. There's some action as well for the 6 national debt. We're 8 minutes away from race number 7. It's the Wall of Fame pace in honor of Larry Fitzsimmons. All right, your field on track, led by 1 on the verge. It's Adriano Sorella owning. Richard Morrow trains Brett MacDonald. Number 2, it'll be Fine Diamond for Ecuré CSL. Gar Racing Stables, trained by Richard Morrow, Alfie Carroll. The Morrow starters leaving from post 1 and 2. Number 3, he's got Swagger, a winner here on Mother's Day. Travis Cullen is owning. Jody Cullen trains with Scott Coulter. Catch driving will parade last. Forrest Tiro, Mark St. Louis Jr., goes back on for owner trainer Dave Frey. Artistic pick is the 5. Colin Kelly will be on board for Kyle and Brandon Bossens. Kyle trains the 5. Artistic pick. There's Artistic Picks stepping out. Artistic Picks was our aged pacer of the year, 2018 at the Raceway. Artistic Pick, 7-2 currently. He's a London regular. Meeting up against a bunch of Flamborough Invaders is the 5 Artistic Pick. So here is a national debt. From an outside post 6, Francois Morin, the owner, Colin Johnson trains Rob Shepherd. Already in the winner's circle tonight on this, his birthday. Would love to take the Wall of Fame feature here with national debt. Second choice currently 2-1. Going to the 8, number 4, Taro looks really, really good here. He's the longest shot on the board at 19-1 if you want to play him. Taro is the first one on the wings, and he is looking very game. Here we go. It's On the Verge, Brett MacDonald, Fine Diamond, Alfie Carroll. He's got Swagger, Scott Coulter, Taro, Mark St. Louis Jr., Artistic Pick, Colin Kelly, National Debt, Rob Shepherd. 6 starters for tonight's Wall of Fame feature race. Here they come. Race 7 in London starts right now. They're rough. He's got Swagger, came out first. Fine Diamond, away for a 2-hole ride. Artistic Pick, tried to find a seat up close. He's backed off now into 4th. Coming through was Taro. Taro now 3rd. Artistic Pick 4th. National Debt closer tonight. Racing 5th as the 4-5 favorite. It was a, well, troubled beginning for number 1 on the verge. He got steppy, and he's now trailing. So the opening quarter mile leader, he's got Swagger there in 28 seconds flat. The lead is 2.5 lengths. Fine Diamond giving chase in 2nd. Taro is right on the bid out of 3rd. He's thinking about it. National Debt gets underway. He just took 4th on the outside. Now, Artistic Pick getting shuffled here to 5th. The trailer moving out was On the Verge. The halftime leader will be He's Got Swagger. 2nd best is Fine Diamond out and rolling. Taro, he was eager. 57-2 the half. Taro providing cover for National Debt. Then along the inside, it's Artistic Pick. Tread on the field. On the verge, it's 3 in, 3 out with 3/8 left to go. He's got Swagger trying to win it right here. He's got Swagger by a length and a half. Longest shot of the board. Taro trying to reach his wheel. Fine Diamond continues up there in the top 3. National Debt being sent 3 deep on the outside. Here comes National Debt, and he's pacing like a champ. 1:25-1, 27-4 through the 3rd. 3 across, heads apart, farthest out. National Debt
Taro's going a big one. He's got Swagger, begins to sputter there in third. Fine Diamond is coming late. National Debt leads down the stretch. Fine Diamond on to take second against Taro. National Debt to win the Wall of Fame feature. Shepherd on board for Johnson. Fine Diamond second, maybe third. Artistic Pick. Then came Taro. He's got Swagger on the verge. 154-2. Here's your winning caretaker, leading back National Debt, 8-year-old Bay Stallion by All-American Native, out of Our Inheritance by Falcon Sealster for Francois Morin of Quebec. It's Colin Johnson condition. Rob Shepherd driven to win his second trip to the winner's circle tonight. Great way to celebrate your birthday, Rob Shepherd, in winning the Wall of Fame feature. It's a beautiful blanket presentation for National Debt here in race number 7, again for our Wall of Fame newest inductee, Larry Fitzsimmons, his family and friends celebrating on track with him this evening. Again, National Debt in winning the Wall of Fame feature race, 154-2 as tonight's play of the day. Congratulations. Our Raceway team, Amy O'Toole, Greg Gangle, Greg Blanchard on hand, offering up the congratulations along with Larry Fitzsimmons for his Wall of Fame feature winner, National Debt. Congratulations. Alrighty, National Debt, play of the day, returning 380, Exactor, $970, dollar try at $31.15. The Super for a buck, 103 even, your 20 center worth, $20.60. On the verge was six, Fine Diamond second. He's got Swagger was fifth, Taro third, Artistic Pick fourth, National Debt the race winner, 28, 57-2, 125-1, the mod of 154-2. National Debt, Rob Shepherd just drove for the double. From the top, it's a 6-2-5-3-4, one on the bottom. Our eighth is next. It's the Equistro feature. Eighth race starting up tonight's Nahu Picks. Late pick four. It's the Nahu late pick four starting up in race number 8. Exactor try also featured. 13 minutes to post time.